I think we have to be good with the ball and without the ball. And for sure, when we have the ball, today we develop a good offensive situation because sometimes can be a counter attack, but when you come to press us very high, and if you are prepared to overcome this pressure, and you have a lot of space to attack, and we have striker very good to do this. With the ball, I think we are trying to work and to improve, but to dominate this game is not easy. It's not easy, and at the same time, I think at the end we decided to win, to get 3 points. Now we have to rest, to recover energy, because we have to play on Wednesday against West Ham.
Your start to the season is absolutely outstanding. 10 points from 4 games. You've got to be delighted with that.
Yeah, and our start was good, but you know very well it's important in Premier League in this tournament to try to get 3 points in every game, because when you drop points, and then in the future you can complain about this point, the point that you dropped. I think we have to continue in this way. It's not easy. I know very well every game is a really sporty war for us. But another clean sheet day, we scored goals, we get the chances to improve. And many players, I think my players are improving in many aspects. We have to continue to do it, and to trust in ourselves. But we have to know very clear that in Premier League there are teams, really, really top teams, and we want to try to fight, you know, with them.
I like the expression, the sporting war. It was definitely that.
Yeah, but it's always a sporty war, because after a game, and there is a winner, there is a loser. Also, if you do, no, and if you want to be competitive, the draw is half defeat. I think that in our mind has to be every game has to be a sporty war for us, and to try to kill the opponent.